Ja, wir kommen zum heutigen Topspiel in der Ebel in dieser Peak Round, EC-KC gegen Red Bull Salzburg. Wir freuen uns ganz besonders, ja, Nick Peterson bei uns im Studio begrüßen zu dürfen. Nick, there are only four games remaining to the playoffs and you've been on this impressive season last year, on this perfect run with the team. If you compare the last year to this year, is there any difference?
I mean, not too much so far. We've dealt with adversity. We've been really good at times. We've been really not as good as we should be at times. And, you know, just a little bit of adversity, obviously a little different this year, maybe with injuries and stuff. Me being out, Lars being out, a couple other injuries that it hasn't been that great. But we're still in a great spot to finish in the second or third in the pick round here and have a good position for playoffs. We were able to win from the third place last year. So, yeah.
I remember your last game was on December the 8th. Yeah, it's a really long time ago. Then you did a short comeback, nearly comeback. You had this setback. So when can we expect to see you back on the ice again?
Yeah, for sure. A very unfortunate get injured. And I was trying to come back and we were pushing really hard and ended up pushing a little too hard or coming back maybe too early. So it was quite the setback. But here now we have a schedule for when I should be back. We have a day, but looking to be back at one point in the first round, at some point in the first round. So that's positive in the playoffs. So it'll be good.
We're looking forward to that moment, including today's. You missed due to your injury 21 games in a row. So you have most time you sit over there in the press box. How hard is it for you to be there, not be on the ice?
Yeah, definitely. It's not fun to watch, especially when you can't do anything. It's easier on the bench for sure. More stressful watching than being on the bench.
Tonight we play against Salzburg, maybe one of the strongest teams right now in the league. And our team, they showed a really good performance on Sunday. What do you expect from tonight's clash?
Yeah, no, should be a good game. Salzburg has been good all season. You know, they have confidence. I think they're pretty fresh. They've, you know, they've shown that in this round, winning again and not seeming to have trouble doing that. But I know the guys played really well on the weekend, and every game against them seems to be a tight game. So I'm expecting that tonight.
Also, erwartet sich auch natürlich ein sehr, sehr hartes Spiel und hoffentlich wird es nicht nur hart und es muss erfolgreich werden für unseren KC und das sehen wir gleich.